Hello, my name is Jeff Partridge. I'm running for the South Dakota Legislature, House District 34. I am a financial planner in Rapid City. My wife, Katrina, and I have five children. My platform contains three main strong points. Number one, I want to defend and strengthen our South Dakota conservative roots. CNBC recently ranked South Dakota the number one state for doing business in because of conservative things like low taxes, low utility rates, and low regulation. I will help secure our conservative financial principles, but I will also work to secure our conservative values. As a legislator, I will remain firmly grounded in my conservative values of faith, family, and freedom. We are pro-business, pro-family, and pro-opportunity, which leads me to my second point. Our best days are yet ahead of us. Now, we have some work to do in order to get there. We must improve education, especially workforce development. We must inspire innovation, increasing our broad acceptance of technology. And we must continue to challenge ourselves to access capital statewide for projects and opportunity. With our best days ahead of us, this leads me to my third strong point, opportunity for growth. I will work every day for increased business growth, increased job growth, and more importantly, increased income growth. We can do this in South Dakota, and I will be one strong conservative voice from District 34. I'm Jeff Partridge. Thank you.